My name is Jeremy Kovach and just completed the bachelor's degree of imaging sciences from Spokane, Washington. My friend, he kind of wrote me into the program to begin with. I wasn't planning on attending school at all to begin with, but we're both working towards applying to a master's degree later on. Boise State's program was a perfect fit. We're both imaging science x-ray techs already, so we heard a lot of good things about Boise and it just worked out real well. The online learning experience was pretty incredible actually. All of the classes I took really fostered the idea of collaboration, and through that collaboration we were able to form connections and friendships even with classmates, even though we've never actually met face to face. I could set my own schedule, I could do it all on my own, outside of the hours, you know, that I had to be at work, right? That and the fact that Boise State's program is so well suited to the working adult, you know, they understand our needs and we're always willing to make accommodations to make sure we met our goals. Balancing school and life could be challenging from time to time. Primarily, for me, it was just about finding the motivation that I needed to meet the goals that I've set for myself, you know, and get that bachelor's degree. So if it meant working full time during the day, putting the kids to bed at night and then studying afterward, and that's what it took. Primarily, my goal is to work towards becoming a physician assistant, and in order to do that, I needed to have a very good, well-established program give me a solid medical training background, and that coupled with my previous experience is gonna give me a really strong application when I go to apply to PA school. It's been a long, hard road. That being said, it's been worth every moment. You know, I've made some good friends. The Boise State staff has been amazing, and I'm really just finally relieved to be here. I'm Jeremy Kovach, and Boise State brought the blue to me.